these two sides know each other so well, and they're reflected, aren't they, in the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
The line-up for the home side.
The player just behind the front two is going to have a lot of influence.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Good vision here. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Being pressed here. Al-Makawi. Well, he's got away from him. He could lay it off to the supporting player. In a great position to pull it back.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. A timely challenge. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. His first touch, and the second one's better than the first, that's for sure. The whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. El Said. Opportunity in a wider area.
He's in here.
Al-Faraj.
That will be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Andre Carrillo. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It must be. Good work by the goalkeeper. Alabed. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Mohamed Abdel Shafi. Trying to get the ball in behind. He's pointed for the free kick. This could be the final warning, I think, for this player. And the referee's making that pretty clear.
There's nothing worse than a ref that
has a go here.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target.
El Said. El Said.
To level it up now. And no wonder they celebrate. That is the equaliser. So away we go at 1-1. Hatti. Gerardo. This is how they love to play on the break.
Surely!
Well, the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Off we go again, 2-1. Borsawi.
Mohamed Abdel Shafi.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, space to get the cross in.
Shot up!
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
That's cut out.
Bed. able to cut that out with some sharp movement, looking for a through ball.
Al-Sharani.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Challenges for the ball. Trying to steer it through.
To get the equaliser. Oh, it's a great goal.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. So we'll restart with a throw-in. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. A chance to break away now on the counter. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Maybe just to put them in front. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Right down the slot for the goalkeeper.
Well saved.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Put in from the wide area. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Atif. Atif.
Al-Abed.
Taking on the defenders. We can cut it back now. Oh, that's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory. He had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Andre Carrillo. 3-2, that's the half-time whistle. Been a very good first half. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Well, he might well look at his defenders because he's got himself a couple of goals.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
Well, a goal down, but here is a chance. It's a corner.
El Saeed!
And the ball's in. It's a goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Atif.
El Saeed.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Good vision here. Played in the clear. Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Andre Carrillo.
Al-Abed.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Mohamed Abdul Shafi.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
It's a quick break.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
It's a very good interception.
This could be a chance. Surely! That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Maybe the counter... Nasty-looking challenge. He's produced the red card. It was reckless, I guess.
No, I think in this day and age, under the present rules, the referee had no choice, and it's a poor challenge from the player.
It's one back. Comes in strongly.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
El Said.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
That'll be a throw.
Al Makawi. El Said. Al Sharani.
Treading it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Alabed!
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
It's looking good, this move.
To take the lead.
Here's the chance.
Beautiful goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid.
Alabed.
And now the shot. Gonna try one now. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
And he's got to get it away now. Ati.
Great build. And it's a shot now.
That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to...
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
7 minutes to go. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. The gap's still just one goal.
5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead.
Ati.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. On to the attack now.
El Said.
And the referee says, that's a free kick.
He's not going to go for goal, is he? He's an awfully long way out.
Aseri.
Came in with a challenge.
He's got his shot off now.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Excitement now, and they're sending pretty much everybody up for this late corner. Equaliser might be on the cards.
Corner swung in.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Referee blows the final whistle. It's all over here, but not the reaction, because the crowd's still furious about the red card.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
In a great position to pull it back. Well, he's put it away.